Hello, hi, and welcome back to some more XCOM 2 Legendary Long War with me, Dozero. Okay, so we got a double activation. It's not the best, but it's gonna have to do. We also highly suspect that this guy is a faceless. He looks very suspicious to us. Okay. What do we got? Hypno Joker. Now, we need to shred this guy. Rocket is probably gonna have to do. So from over here. Yeah, this is a very, very long range engagement. Okay. Let's blow him up and his cover too.
This one's for you.
There we go. Armor shredded. No more cover. Pillow talk. If you move here, you have only one target you can shoot at. There's a lot of people to kill. We might mimic beacon. So we're gonna keep pillow talk in reserve. Lumber sexual, 22%? That thing's got a lot of defense. We could gas bomb him. We got sniper shots all over the place, a lot of 100%. I would like to get rid of that berserker. Let's go for a precision shot. Nine damage. Alright, he's enraged. Now, that does mean that he's gonna attack whatever is nearest, so he's no longer an issue. I think that's what enraged means. Baby J's got another rocket. We could rocket this guy, but like, it would really only give us another 20% chance to hit. We could rocket this guy. My god! Baby J, what's your leader abilities? Don't you have like... You don't have much leader abilities yet, you're just collecting. This guy is more in a position to flank us. But I don't have many people with shots on him. Whereas this guy, oh my god. They have so many hit points. Okay. I could just go for demolition. I can't go for demolition on this guy because apparently I can't see him from here. But I can rocket him. I'm gonna need to shred the gatekeeper and everything. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. That's a risky move. We're gonna bring Samus forward over here. Hey, Scorpio 5, welcome! It's a risky move, but... That's the kind of move Samus... Oh, no! That was a very risky move, as it turns out. Okay, we're gonna throw the Mimic Beacon. We have to. But I don't think that's gonna be enough. Only 58% chance to hit. That guy is gonna be a pain in the ass to kill. We need to rocket these two guys because they're clustered together. Holy crap. Like, I'm almost thinking extraction at this point. Which is really bad news because it means that whatever the admin can throw at us right now, we just cannot handle. Okay, we're gonna try to hack. The heavy mech's probably easier. Watch us like freaking trigger the gatekeeper though. Come on, give me a good 72%. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Come on, misery. Shut it down. Okay. We shut down the heavy. Not the super heavy. Do more light. I need you to come out of hiding at this point. It's just... You have to. Do I smoke this guy? Okay, let's bring Doom World over here. We're gonna have a flanking shot on him. Yeah, we're spotted. We know about that. 47% chance to hit on a flanking shot. Well, thanks, Doom World. Wait, do you have a stock? You have a superior stock! This guy's dead. Yes! Great jump, Doom World. That is... And we hit? What's with hitting? And we got a free action? Holy crap, okay. That's actually really great. We're gonna overwatch. They're probably gonna move. This one's probably gonna move into us, or this one. With our free action. Yeah. Oh no, that's a different one. Wait, is it the one we thought it was? No! That's not... Unless this one's also a faceless? Oh my god, the gatekeeper is so close! That's all the enemies on the map at once!
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander.
Oh my god!
We need to get these people out of here.
This is too much. Hey, Overwatch! Overwatch! Is he immune to Overwatches? Also, I thought in range meant he would attack. Aw, man. Oh, please don't kill the Mimic Beacon already. Okay, Mimic Beacon's dead. Samus dodged. What are you gonna do? Don't kill Samus. No. Samus is good. Oh, the faceless! He's poison and he took 7 damage though. But... Oh, tell me he can't attack Baby J on the single turn. Okay, no he can't. Hi, that's a lot of people! That's way too many people! Wow! Okay. There's a lot of things we need to, and we can't, we know the gatekeeper is right there, so we cannot advance. Okay, do not advance. All right, Doom World, take a shot at the Berserker. Please hit. Nice, critical, 8 damage. So that thing is almost dead. And we cannot move. Well, we can move a little bit, like, on this side. We can't use combat protocol on these guys over here. Oh my, oh my. 96% chance to kill this one. 85% chance to kill this one. Now, we're gonna finish all of these with Pillow Talk here. Because he's in the back, and he can take his two shots very efficiently like this. Okay. Hypno Joker can run and gun. And I'm thinking of run and gunning. Oh, Samus. Okay. If we can handle this guy. Right? That would be something nice. So let's move here away from the gatekeeper and try to handle this guy. 100%. Please kill him, Samus. Problem solved. Okay. Okay. Baby J. 71% on this guy. We definitely want to do that. We also probably... Oh, Soul Moose. Yeah, I can bring you here, but then you have no cover. It's annoying that Soul Moose can't see this guy. So we're gonna have to go for the 57 on the Andromedon. Or we can move. It's so terrible. Yeah, we got a bunch of shots from the Lumber Sexual over here. Horvat, run and gun over here. Toss a grenade at this guy. Baby J, how far can your EMP bomb go? Not far enough. Run and gun Hypno Joker. Step it off. We toss a plasma grenade on this guy. We need to shred him. That does leave the Andromedon well alive. And the other... The heavy mech who's gonna wake up. Hey, History Game! We've almost triggered every single enemy on the map at the same time. So now we're gonna have Baby J take a shot, try to finish shredding him. Please, Baby J, please. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that really hurts. Alright, Goose Sands. Take the two shots you got. Oh my god. Oh my god! Now we don't want to cluster. Oh, we're already clustered up here. Let's try the Andromedon. 5 damage. It's better than nothing. Yeah, he's still well alive. Oh, this cluster of troop is just gonna get rocketed by the super heavy mech. But what can I do? Don't want to give 8 protocols to anyone? Not really. I think we just overwatch. we're gonna take a beating this turn. We got a heavy mech, a super heavy mech, and an Andromedon. Plus the gatekeeper is gonna walk into us. What are we supposed to do? That's so much health. Close combat specialist. It's Samus. Oh, Samus, no. Not a good time to miss. Oh, are you flanking? You flank? No, 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 no. Oh. Oh no, Samus. Samus is such a dodger, though. The Andromedon's running away. He's just gonna be killing civilians. To be honest, I'm quite okay with that right now. This thing's healing! Yeah, that's what I need. Do you think Samus can just outright kill this thing? She's killed bigger things.
Okay, j'y vais.
Nope. The one time I really, really needed her to crit. Alright, we gotta use the blue screen rounds on the super heavy mech. Okay, we gotta kill the two mechs. We have to. So let's bring Misery, and let's use that combat protocol on the furthest one. That's good. That's a guaranteed kill. That's to save Samus. Okay. That's super nice, but okay. How do we kill this one now? Anyone's got eyes? You do, Goose Sense, but not very good chances to hit. We'll take it, though. You got one shot. Kill him! Oh no, you got two shots. Come on! Goose Sense! There we go! Okay, we're done with the robots! Not a lot of there's oh, okay. The gatekeeper! What am I gonna do against the gatekeeper? And we had three archons? And an Andromedon that's still alive! Okay.
Absolutely.
Okay. What you got for me? Not much. Not much is the name of the game. Alright, pillow talk. Put some holo targeting on that thing.
Das ist nicht gut.
It's nicht good, but. Oh, now it's battle frenzied, of course. Alright, but now it's holo targeted. Okay, Doom World.
Cargada y lista.
Do it. 6 damage. It's still got a lot of health. It's still got a lot of health.
Aucun problème.
71 here from Baby J. Come on, Baby J. Do it. Ah! These enemies have way too much health! And way too much defense! So he's still alive. He gets three actions next turn. The Andromedon, three Archon. Is the game fucking with me? Like, what the hell? Well, at least they're leaving, because they don't care. So they're just gonna kill civilians. Literally all the enemies on the map are activated and are coming to me. Okay, he's doing blazing pinions. Now we know that even if we kill him, those things are coming down. So we gotta take action knowing that. Hi again, Andromedon. Nice of you to come back and see us. Where are those blazing pinions falling? Okay, they're not too bad. Okay. Let's reload Soul Moose.
We're green to go.
Samus, I need solutions. I need solutions, little Samus. Like run and gunning here and shotgunning this guy in the face. Solutions. You got one bullet left. You're gonna make good use of it. 89%. That is... You got him! Wow! Okay, but he's back. Of course he's back. But... Solmus got a shot. 100% with our super anti-mech rounds. Let's take that. 14 damage. How many health has he got left? Okay, now we can more than likely finish him off with misery here. Why is this spot flanked? Let's move over here. Combat protocol, you. Okay, now I need to move everyone who's around here because of the blazing pinions. Okay. But, what else have we got? Okay. Goosense, two shots over here. What else have we got? Yeah, you need to reload, Pillow Talk. Okay. You got a 50% plus holo targeting if you miss. Man, those misses on those Archons. Okay. This Archon's down. Baby J, you gotta move. I hope that's far away enough. And Horvat. I want to grenade these guys if I can. But that's leaving Horvat in half cover. And that's saying hello to more awesome stuff. Alright, we can hit both of them and not hit the civilian. I'll take that. It's gonna shred, it's gonna set them on fire, they're gonna be a bit less dangerous. Plus, it's gonna do damage over time and just plain damage. Missed? No! Is this guy immune to grenades? I'm gonna overwatch.
That's it.
48% chance to outright kill this guy. We're gonna take it. I'm gonna reload first.
Lista para atacar.
Doomworld at least got some solution for us. Seriously, that grenade didn't even shred! That's like the grenade missed! How does a grenade miss?! Ah! Okay, Baby J, you're gonna give us some overwatches. That's all you can do. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah! That's what I need right now, game! Yeah! Why don't you throw reinforcements at me? Why not? Why not? You know, like, might as well. What is with this mission? This mission is insane. This is just too much. Oh no. Please kill more civilians. I agree with that.
It's turning into a massacre out there,
Commander. Yeah, yeah, you think, Bradford? Did you see what the aliens sent? Oh. Personal shield! Well, that's great! Well, Hypno Joker is playing some tricks over here. Hi there. Hello. How are you? Now he's burning. All right, I gotta take a short break right here. Thanks a lot for watching. Now you shall feel the burn of a giant laser. That was a super blunder. Oh, super blunder! Maximum blundage!